Do you utilize Jotform boards and want to assign tasks to someone? Well, let me show you how. Hey, Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly. And like I mentioned, if you utilize Jotform boards and you would like to assign a task to someone, give them that responsibility, that accountability, allowing you to delegate, you can absolutely do that. Now, as you can see, I'm currently in my monthly budget board. So let's get started. Now, one thing to keep in mind is you can share a board with up to 100 people. And you can assign a task up to 10 people. So keep that in mind. Now, the first thing you want to do is you want to share the board with your prospective parties. So in the top right hand corner, I'm going to choose share. And as of right now, this board is considered private. If you would like to change that to a company only board, all we need to do is click on settings, change it to company access, and then you're good to go. Now, one thing to also keep in mind is the board is automatically going to be set as read only. You can change that if you would like to be a commenter or collaborator, but you can also change it per person. So let me go ahead and go back and show you that. Right down here, if we invite by email, we can invite one by one and we can change that permission level per person. So if I put in an email address, I can choose for maybe just one person out of the 100 to be a collaborator and the rest to be commenters or even just read only. Now, once you choose your person and you choose their permission level, if you want, you can add in an invitation message like, hey, adding you to this board. So that way you can be assigned to some tasks. You can definitely do that and send invitation. Now, as of right now, I do have this board shared with one other person. It is myself. But if you want, we can see shared with and we can see their status. As of right now, I can see that it is still pending. However, even though it's still pending, you can still assign tasks. Now we can see right here, it's a collaborator. If we want, we can change that from within here. And if we click on the three dots, we can resend the invitation or we can revoke the user altogether. Now, once you send that invitation, let's jump over and see what it looks like for that person that you are inviting to your board. Right here, we see your monthly budget template has been shared with you. Kimberly at Jotform has given you access to the monthly budget template. You can access the data in this board using Jotform boards. View the board, it will take them there and they'll be able to see all the tasks that are assigned to them. So let's go ahead and head back. Now, if we want to assign a task, all we need to do is click on the card that we would like to assign. Then we can choose to add and we can choose that person. Now, another thing that we can do is down below in the comments where it says add a comment, we can use the at symbol to mention those people in the comments. We'll just do testing, we'll do send. Perfect. And so we can see that is now hyperlinked to the other Kimberly P who is on my board. Now, another thing that we can do is in the top left-hand corner, we have our filtering option. We can choose our field and we can see the assignee. So we can see who is assigned to what. And we see right here, this is the card that the other Kimberly P is assigned to. And it really is as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to add an assignee to your task in your Jotform boards, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get a notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.